like the Argos, Tory is unstoppable. A real dynamic fellow. Every time I see his efforts to build transit, fight traffic, and keep Toronto affordable, my legs turn to jello. Oh, how I wish I was in Toronto today to cheer on the Argos, I really do. Alas, I'm stuck here in Calgary with my colleagues, hashing out the budget and wearing double blue. Now we have city business to do and I must end this tale of woe. Oh, but I have to wrap it up by saying, go Toronto Argos, go, go, go.